Accommodation is the property of the eye to focus at different distances. In the emmetropic eye, parallel rays from an object at infinity are focused on the retina. If the object is placed closer, at A, the image will be formed at the conjugate focus, A', located behind the retina. And a large circle of diffusion will form on the retina, allowing only a blurred image to be seen. The mechanism by which the converging power of the eye is increased to see clearly A, by moving A' to M', is called accommodation. In the young eye, the refractive power is modified by the change in curvature of the lens.